The eighth vow of Amitabha Buddha. If, when I achieve Buddhahood, sentient beings of the ten directions who sincerely and joyfully entrust themselves to me, wish to be reborn in my land and recite my name, even 10 times, should fail to be born there, may I not attain perfect enlightenment? Except are those who commit the 5 gravest transgressions or slander the correct Dharma. Thank you. Namo Amitabha.